Hi everyone, I'm Susanna and I'm a product owner at Paessler for the PRTG sensors team. And today I'm going to talk to you about Cisco Meraki. So if you are using Cisco Meraki equipment, you probably want to monitor it using your preferred monitoring tool PRTG. And for that exact reason, we have created a Cisco Meraki network health sensor just for you. So let's take a look. The Cisco Meraki Network Health Sensor basically monitors the health of the devices in your network. To start working with the sensor, you need to have a device. I called it Cisco Meraki. So let's take a look at the settings. So here I gave my device a name. I defined the DNS name. And then if you scroll down to credentials for Cisco Meraki, you need to basically define your API key, and that's all you need to authenticate on your Cisco Meraki system. So then if you click on save, your device is ready, and all you need to do is add the sensor. So I go to add sensor, I search for my Cisco Meraki sensors, I will add the network health sensor, and then you get a list of the networks in your organization. And for each network, basically, that you select, you will get a dedicated sensor. I will now choose both of them and click on Create. So as you can see here, two new sensors were created, one for each one that I chose. So if I go into one of them, so here you can see the sensor for Meraki Network Health, and you can see the state of your different devices. So for example, you can see your the different states of your access points and how many of those devices are in the different states. You can do the same with the switches and the same with the security appliances and with the uplinks. And if you go into the settings, here you see information regarding your network and organization that you can always refer back to. If you go back into the overview, if here you can see the different states, and depending on the state, you will either be warned or be informed of an error. And then, let's say one of the devices are in error state, for example, then you will get informed that there's some problem and you can quickly go and refer back to your Meraki dashboard. And that was the Cisco Meraki Network Health Sensor. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact our support at support@paessler.com. If you want to stay updated with our upcoming video tutorials, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.